Aquarium nuggets.
Nugget, nugget. All that aquarium nuggets.
Very nice. Very nice.
Aquarium is the blood life of this area. Of this land.
How many more mud cores? We need like two. We can get rid of that one. Stop tracking. And stop tracking. How many of these quests have I done? Not many. I don't know why I put this on. One more mud core. Thank you, sir. Next quest. Let's go do, I mean, since all these three are right next to each other, might as well go knock them out of the park. Shall we? Four, yeah, okay, it's four. That's not bad. I mean, I guess we've only been recording for 2 hours. Got about a level and almost a half, so not bad. We're getting there. I don't know what I'm attacking here. I know I need some idols. Which they drop, okay. There's some idols right there. I need to go sell my shit. What else am I getting here? Purifiers. Okay, so I need to kill these purifier guys and the Murkblood idols. And I need, I believe this guy's head. Oh, you wanna go shaman to shaman, huh? You wanna play the shaman game, bitch? I invented the shaman game, bitch! Oh, earth grab, huh? So I'm gonna play it. And got his head. Perfecto. Okay, come on. Okay, got three idols. Don't you dare try to hurt me. Four idols, and only need three of these purifiers. There's two more in here. Perfect. I think it was because I was up in the air that I got he invaded that. Whatever. I am out of range. This quest goes scavengers too, because they have like, low health or some shit. Yeah, they have really low health. Or set them free or some shit. I fucking remember. Anyways, they don't have what I need. I do have idols on the scavengers. So. Let's do some AoE. Fuck yeah. Three idols on that. That's what I'm talking about. We still need one more purifier, though. Putrefier? I don't fucking know. We got him. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. Now we just need one more idol. We are done at this location. Got me an idol. Got me an idol. Alright, let's bounce. Let's get untrack some of these that we don't need. There's a possession missing over here that I need to go find. One looks over here, but it also looks like there's a quest over here. Which I remember there being. Okay, some more quests! Can we even collect any more? I think we can collect enough.
Speak, friend. Strength. May your blades never dull. Strength and honor.
Again, one for one. Oh yeah, they're asking me to the
for the horse.
So we need to go back in this location. Oh no, they're over here. But these ones, I need these ones. Need all the scavengers. I need to get closer. Alright, 3 of the 20 scavengers, and I need 10 raiders. Raiders won't be too hard. Huh, I gotta. You're not what I seek, but I have to fight you anyways, because you're. Well, I don't have to fight you on board. Let's go. have to put down a
their ability
I could just do that to all of them, as long as I don't fuck it up. You going? So you ain't going nowhere, bitch. Cause you my bitch. Alright, just a couple more groups of scavengers. I knew there was a quest to kill them. I knew it.
I need to get
you did. No scavenger there, because I killed him. some brutes in there, but I don't know what he needs. Looks like I got him. Just throw this down, throw a heal down. No big deal. This is a motherfucking escort quest. Do I have enough quests to it?
What do you need?
You motherfucker. Give me a second. There's two raiders over here and I wanna get these bounties. Okay, let's finish doing this quest, and then we'll get that fool out of here. Cause there's a lot of stuff. There's another raider. Is that six? I want them all. It's gonna cost a massive amount of damage. Oh my! Oh, three of storms. I remember that. Let's see if I can get any money off of that. Let's find out where the fuck it is. Let's pop that shit down here. Oh, I still need one ivory. That's fine. Yeah, I remember the Three of Swords and shit like that. I don't know if anyone's still going for them, but I'll try to find out. So we got all of them done. We just need the raiders now, which there's two raiders over here. That'll give me two away. Oh. So I guess I do have the ability to mass knock people down. I just need a lot of fire novas going at once. So that's kind of cool. Alright, I just need the raider, but if y'all else want to join them, that's fine. I'll just spread that fire nova everywhere. Okay, let's free your bitch ass, I guess. Whatever. Oh my god, the quest. Everywhere! Where is... Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, that's fine. I'll probably escort this guy out to that location anyways, so... I think it's fine to turn that one in.
Loktar, go.
Almost halfway to the next
victory.
Level, though. That's pretty cool.
Look out!
Good. Let's go, man. Let's go. Oh, he dropped a totem. Earthbind. Not really necessary, man. I can take both of them, no problem. At least you start moving faster than that other girl did, man. That girl got on my nerves. I hate escort missions. Like, escort missions in any game sucks dick. We are close to game friendly with the Magcar, though. That's pretty cool. There's someone walking outside my window.
Mara coming!
I was gonna say, if you got more health than me, then we got problems. Okay, I think I just started a new video. So I think we're good. It's just a little lag there. Always worries me when there's fucking lag. train doesn't do anything for me, though. But whatever. Some more space in my inventory. It's either that or intellect. Which neither of those do a damn thing for me. We're almost free, though. I'm sure he's gonna be like, oh no, look out! Standards and practices, that's fucking funny. Pretty sure I'd make it back just fine, man, but alright. Whatever. I got a quest for you right here, I might as well. I'm not going to, but alright. So I can only accept one more quest, so hopefully these quests don't, yeah. I might come turn them back into here anyways, since I'm here, but yeah. Okay, I don't have a quest to kill them yet. Not yet. Oh, there's the, Gut Ripper. There's the, that's the final kill for the Wind Rocks, so. Yeah. Yeah, there's some demons over there, shit too, which is kind of cool. But right now, we're doing these guys. Okay, which one's stronger? Well, obviously, wow. But I gotta kill this guy, so. Alright, if he's not interested in me, man, I'll be right now. Wow, you die fucking fast. Huh. I must have had either a massive crit or some weird freak of nature thing happen. Whatever. I guess I do do some massive. I am getting keys up the ass. Not literally up my ass, but up the ass. Alright, a few more warlocks. A few more brutes. I got the key to unlock. Oh, I guess I need 5 keys. That makes sense. 5 keys for 5 prisoners. I guess that makes complete sense. Ooh, adamantite is now yellow because I hit that 350. Fucking awesome. This fucking Mexican music outside just started bumping. That is fucking hilarious. Anyways. There's another rock giant guy. You were wondering. You know, if it makes no difference to you, whatever. Damn, that guy's like 7,000 health, but no fucking armor. He just dies super fast to me. Which, don't get me wrong, it works for me, but do you know how close you are to the edge? I could have just, like, pushed you and you would have fallen off and died. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge this side. Well, I don't even think that's the right words. I have never heard that song in a long time. The only reason I know that song is because of Dave's spell, so. There we go. Oh, we got 3 keys. I think we need just 2 more. If my math is right. Oh, there's some more obsidian war beads. Great! When I don't need them no more. And one more key, I believe. Yep. Oh, I think I popped this anyways. I'm gonna pop it. Yes. What? I don't do spirit. Man, y'all motherfuckers like. Whoa, hey, what's up, man? Doing some Houdini shit over here. Okay, let's kill you. Yeah, we need one more key. Alright, we got all the keys. Let's go free all the bitches, I guess. We only need, after this one, 2 more warlocks, 2 more brutes. Let's go free these people. There's 2 brutes over there. So, there we go. Yo, you free, man. Run. Run like the wind, bro. I am out of range. Spread it and double fire, Nova. Freeze your body. Mumlish. Done with that one. Let's free these people. No problem, bro. And free this person. Oh, and the person over there. Sweet. You free, son. I'm trying to free all of you. I can't do it all by myself. Alright, so just a few more warlocks slain. Freed everybody, right? Nope, I need one more person. Which is fine. I just need to find one more cage. There's one. There's one. Form as a brute. I need one more warlock, don't I? And unlock. Okay, freed that, and there's the warlock. So let's go finish this guy off. Finish these quests.
I need to get closer.
Alright, so done with these quests. Let's untrack a bunch of these ones that were done. Stop tracking. Stop tracking. And you need to stop tracking. You two. Oh, okay. And you as well. Alright. Still have a bunch of quests to go. Almost done with them all, though. Kind of. Let's see. There's some adamantite, so it's rich ass adamantite. Let's go pick that shit up. Nice. Five more. We got about 22. Very nice. I'm not flying. Got Ripper. Got four primal earths. Very nice. What's the next quest? We got ravenous windwalks, tortured earth spirits, which I believe are also up here. I also turn in the I must have them. So yeah, let's go down and do the ravenous windwalks while we're headed this direction. Actually, let's turn these two in first. We're halfway done, and we've only turned. We still have a bunch of quests to turn in. We still have 24 rocking at the moment. That's amazing. That's still amazing. Absolutely amazing. We're getting the levels up in this bitch.
Thrallhall.
What you got for me? That's damn decent. Yeah, probably go with that bad bitch unless he's better. Nope.
For the Horde.
Yeah, friendly with Magar. That's what I'm talking about. Cacta? Which one's is better then? It's better than the 93, which I believe is the top one. It is indeed. Switch it out. Lose some crit strike, but some stamina and agility never hurt.
What do you need?
I need this quest to be turned in. Oh yeah, I remember that pendant. That overslaying pendant is really cool. Except the quest, obviously, but I don't think I need those items. So we got one quest turned in, which is very nice, and we picked up one more. I'll kill that guy later. We're still going down for the Windrocks, so let's go do that shit. 201,000 XP we've gotten so far while here. Very nice. We're still doing pretty damn well on time. 3.5 hours. Not bad at all. So hopefully my hope is that we can just get out of Nagran. I mean, I'd like to do the 68, but I mean, my hope is just getting out of Nagran. I mean, I think we've been in the Outlands for 3 days, counting today. Okay, that's a level 100 warlock, and he looking straight. Fucking scary, man. I don't know why that's all the way on the other side of the thing. Okay, so there's the Windrocks. Hopefully that guy won't come back and make me his bitch. I assume he will. Because I always assume the worst in these situations. How's my reincarnation doing? 9 minutes. So, let's try not to die for 9 minutes. Keep killing Windrock, and we'll be done with this quest before we know it. We do need you, though. Get my last one of you done. I'm just sad I can't kill leads right now. That makes me upset. But that's fine. We will be able to eventually, just not for now.
It is too far.
Where the fuck is this man?
I need to target something first.
Where is that? Taka. Thank you. Why are you just enraged? Why can't you be tortured and shit? Just so I can get that quest done. That's all I'm asking you. Just asking for you to be tortured. Yeah, the underbog is fucking over here, man. Where is it? What the fuck be that underbog, dog? It says Nagran. It all says Nagran, so somewhere here, I guess. Let's push this back with the Ravenous. There's some more over here. Are we halfway done? No, we're one third of the way done.
Out of range.
Remember, there's three more, so there we go. Still just an enraged crusher. Not what we need. I'm just gonna kill the Storm Ranger just because he's getting on my fucking nerves. Because he keeps walking in this way where all my clothes are.
I do not have a target.
Oh, I killed him too fast. Oops. So we do need to go repair or well, we don't need to repair shit, but we need to sell all my herbs because we have too much. So after this, after killing these next three, which is one, two, three right there, bam, four actually, so nice. Then we need to go sell. Yeah, we really need to go sell. And I mean really need to go fucking sell. Cause we're here running out of space in my big ass bags. Let's heal and let's go sell. We are done with that quest. Stop dragging. Alright. Let's go. It's gonna take us a while, so let's hearth. It'll take us a while to finish the rest of these quests, so let's just use our Astral Recall. Don't turn in the quests and just just cause I'm crazy like that. And just repair and sell and all that good shit. My computer's getting a little hot too. Starting to get a wee bit hot, but whatever. I just need to find a blacksmith, or not really a smith, but a repairer. Right down here, huh? Good. I don't need those thinking ogre.
Throw home.
How much? Almost a gold of repair. So that's not good. Nope. So sell. Almost 10 gold of those stacks. Very nice. Don't need that right now. It's a two-hander. So definitely don't need that shit. Okay, so that. Well, I'm still at that location. At this location, so fuck it. One gold for the feathers. Hell yeah. Fuck adamantite. Nuggets. Eh, fuck them. Put the standard up here, because we're going to need it later. It's cloth, so no. Moat of water. Eh. Fuck it. Alright. And that was my old ring. Alright, so I think we're okay.